fabricators are problem solvers. The construction industry relies heavily on their ability to meet confirmed deadlines. However, bidding new projects always comes with compromising ideal profit margins. But does it have to? Once a job is imported, slim profit margins shrink with each outdated step in the steel fabrication process. Put profit over your production with the Shop of the Future. This is far beyond turnkey. The Shop of the Future is the most advanced structural steel fabrication system in the world to date. Peddinghaus and Zeman Lincoln Electric work in complete harmony to help fabricators meet challenging deadlines with more speed, more accuracy, and most of all, more profit. It all starts with material handling, the true key to throughput and cranes off processing. Material is staged to be cleaned in the Peddinghaus. Petty blast shot blasting line. No rust, no scale, just steel. From there, the steel is processed by two powerhouse automated CNC systems. First is robotic coping with the Peddinghaus Pettibot. Copes, rat holes, flange thins, bolt holes, miter cuts, and more are all finished with superior accuracy through the robotic plasma torch. Running parallel with the robotic coper is the Peddinghaus Petty Sub X1120 drill line system, working in tandem with a DG1250 saw and parts pusher. This system processes three sides of a beam simultaneously with Sub X drill spindles and four sides with arc riding. Copes, rat holes, flange thins, bolt holes are completed in seconds. Small parts are mitered and set aside with the saw and pusher so the larger complete beams can roll unhindered to the outfeed. No more subcontracting miscellaneous parts. While the blaster, robotic coper, and drill saw system crank out structural beams, the Anglemaster 643 and the HSFDBC plate line take care of the small parts. Clip angles, base plates, gussets, and all manner of whatever custom shapes architects demand are created here. Once the small parts are completed, they are handed off to the Zeman Lincoln Electric SPS plate sorting system. The parts are scanned, logged, and placed into their respective containers, ready for welding. The SPP autonomous robots then retrieve the bins and bring them either to the Petty rotators for manual welding or the Petty assembler for automatic robotic welding. The Petty Assembler Robotic Steel Beam Assembler is where the entire project takes its final form. Once the beam is loaded, it scans the parts and the robots get to work, tacking and welding with complete accuracy. Tack profiles can be transferred to Petty rotator weld stations, maximizing the Petty Assembler's torch on time. One shop running powerfully across multiple shifts. No fabricator ever wants to get the call that steel in the field does not fit correctly, and with the Shop of the Future, you won't have to. Your team's sole focus should be on new incoming projects, not outgoing steel. Every fabricator who has ever invested in CNC machinery regrets not having made the technological leap sooner in their career. The next great leap is here. This is the Shop of the Future.